top five cardboard boxes. Number one, the square tiny box. Known for its versatility, these boxes are best used for sushi. Number...
What is happening?
Well, that put an end to him. He won't bother us no more chat.
Oh, God! Arnold killed a guy!
What is happening? Oh, eggs!
Arby's here to also take some time out of your life. The rest of it, in fact. Your sacrifice shall feed the void in my heart and in my belly.
What?
Also, let me give you some advice. Eat people.
What kind of fucking advice was that? What?
Down Arby's, we don't need the police up our asses like that last time. And Dr.
Oh,
Phil,
shit.
Who are you to give advice on anything mentally stable, you bald cunt? If I wanted advice from a doctor, I'd just open a can of Dr. Pepper. Also, chat, seems I'm already halfway through my 12-pack tonight. Might have to step out and go get more beer.
Is Dave okay?
Sorry about this, but I can't resist. Bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Flum Blagmar. Boy, yo. Oh, now.
What was that ending?
God damn, everyone thinks I'm evil. Look at this.
What the fuck?
Supermarket. New and old trap customers are forced to buy overdue products.
What? Is he okay?
You might be lucky to see the sun.
What?
I could take care of all this mess with a little snap of my fingers. Just give me one of the Yeti stones you have there. Yes, I know you are a part of the supermarket collective. I am inevitable. I am the definition of freshness.
What the fuck is a supermarket collective?
No cap. On God. Boussin.
Did he say Boussin?
Holy fuck, I know I had a few to drink. But did that fucking raisin just talk? What the fuck have I been drinking tonight?
Oh! Are you happy? Jesus Christ. You guys okay?
Ah! What the fuck? I'm being dragged! Get it off me! Get it! Oh. Ooh. What the shit was that?
The fuck was that?
I don't know, man.
I just kind of stared at it. Chad, did you know that every single person who's breathed, had a breath, has died?
I just watched one of them step on a landmine.
Show me your penis.
Trying to get on. Come on. Come on. Oh no, you closed it! I'm sorry!
Well,
you think he's gonna be okay? I'm just poking him with a halberd, man. Aggressive pokes seems to win. We gotta be a unit. Oh shit, you got a crossbow. Oh god, I went this way. There's a bunch of illegal murder. There's legal murder?
Yes.
Illegal.
You just gotta say they're a witch.
This is illegal. Okay. Ah!
We did it. We had to catch 27 of the perps.
I'm trying, but they're so murderous. Oh, God. How is this? Well, hold up now. Did that man impale himself on my shield? Remember, don't kill the hostages.
Beans.
Everything else can die.
Beans.
Show them your beans.
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 When he said everything else can die, he meant himself as well.
So if you were a good little cow cat.
No. No.
And you clipped really good for this fucking one. You could say,
nope.
Hey, I want my one to be a good little cow.
No.
And then we could have a good little cow alert.
No. Looks neat.
This streamer is a good little cow, I hear.
Are you a good little cow streamer?
Alas, the good little cow stands maintaining his supermarket.
I hate it.
What's this good little cow nonsense?
Good little cow, brother.
Here's the two dinguses playing. Two big babies.
Hey, you guys look dumb.
Ooh. Yeah, here it comes. I know. She puts her head in a lock. Yeah, just straight up. She bites the fuck out of her. Yep. Do it again. Get out of Jupiter's asshole, Artemis. Jesus. Yep, she meant to do that. Just walk it off. Yep. Act natural. Give me... Am I flying this? Because I should not be flying this. I probably should have waited for backup. Huh? Wait, get in the shit. Oh, fuck, it's too late. We're going. Oh, dear. I have no idea where I'm going. And I'm pretty sure my ship is fucked.
I never said I was good at flying shit, okay? I'm an on the, you know, feet on the ground, blow shit up kind of person. And the flying's all fucking wonky.
We're going in upside down. That's how they do it in the movies.
Watch your profanity.
It didn't work. I know how to take out some shields. I'll show you how it's done.
Ah, fuck!
Okay. That's not how it's done, by the way. Time out, dude. Yo, Vader. Chill. The AI. What is he doing? Hey, fuck you! Get out of here! What is he doing? You alright? No! Motherfucker's trying to wrap the cables. Oh, I got him! That's right, bitch! Stuck him. He's gonna be dead in like 2 seconds. Let's enjoy him while we can. Did I just get point blanked by a rocket? Gee, that was fun.
Enemy forces are being protected with combat shields.
Fuck. That's bad, right?
They're coming around.
What the fuck? What did my grenade just do?
Hey there, delicious.
Hey there, delicious.
Hello?
I have a gassy Mexican that's also ready to play if you're trying to play this game.
I've been playing the game.
I'm an Australian, mate. I've done taken advantage of time zones to get the free early access to the game.
That has nothing to do with it. They sent me a press kit key.
Oh, okay. But when I asked you earlier, you're like,
it's not like I'm talking to him. I can't help you.
I can't help you. I requested this key like 2 weeks ago.
I can't do nothing. How am I supposed to help you? It's just the devs that gave me the key, idiot.
I don't got him a fucking speed dial.
I ain't got no contact with them. They